In today's video, you'll discover 5 quick ways to free up disk space and get more storage in Windows. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor, and welcome back to another video of this channel. The first way is to move the Steam game files to another disk. First, open Steam. Now click on Steam and Settings. After that, select Storage. Now select all the games you want to move and click Move. Then select the target driver where you want to move the game files and click Move. And finally, wait for the content moving process to finish. The second way is to optimize the drive using Windows Optimize Drives tool. First, press Windows and R on the desktop. In this field, type DFRG and click OK, and finally select the C drive and click Optimize. The third way is to enable files on demand. If you have OneDrive, this will make your OneDrive files available only when you are online, and OneDrive will download them as soon as you demand each file. First, you need to click OneDrive in the taskbar. Now click on this gear and click Settings. Then click on Advanced Settings and scroll down until you find Files on Demand. And finally, click on Free Up Disk Space and continue. Then OneDrive will delete all your files and make them available only when you have an internet connection. The fourth way is to clean Windows temporary files using File Explorer. First, press Windows and R on the desktop. In this field, type Temp and click OK. Now press Shift and Delete to select all these files, and click Yes to delete all of them. After that, type %temp% and click OK, then delete all these files. After that, type prefetch and click OK, and finally delete all these files. The fifth way is to clean Windows system temporary files using Disk Cleanup tool. First, press Windows and R on the desktop. In this field, type clean MGR and click OK. Now select the C drive and click OK. Then click Clean Up System Files, select the C drive and click OK. Now select all temporary system files that you want to delete and make sure you don't need any of them. And finally click OK and delete files to permanently delete all selected files. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when uploading new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.